Hi everyone, here's a Homelite 25cc I converted from a like new Homelite weed eater. It hadn't been run much. It still looked new. I completely disassembled it and trimmed it down, made a aircraft aluminum back plate, quarter inch, countersunk the bolt holes so it would mount flush to your firewall. You can see it there. Trimmed the flywheel down. And I made a 6061 T6 aluminum propeller hub, tapered propeller washer, and new prop bolt in it. I painted the engine duplicolor, high heat engine paint, green, and it's beautiful. The paint job flawless on it. Trimmed the back plate, put a new gasket, new gaskets throughout. The carburetor is off of a 38cc chainsaw. It's 18 millimeters Zama. Redone it, cleaned it, put a new diaphragm pump in it. Works perfect on this engine. I also put a carburetor bell crank on it, so you got a straight shot to your firewall. I gutted a muffler and completely gutted it and welded two pipes on it. Sounds so sweet. And it's ready to go. It's a new Champion spark plug. And I'm running 93 octane gas in it. I've run a little over 30 ounces in it through it, just playing with it. It's very strong. Idle at 1350 all day and get 8,000 RPM up top with this master air screw classic series 18.6 propeller. It's easy bolt on. Pull your big airplane around super. Nothing left to buy. And this is a top of the line Homelite conversions. I do the best one. But it's available for purchase. Here we go. It runs straight, it runs true, and put this on your airplane, get out there, put you a big fuel tank in it, a big receiver battery, and have fun. Dialed in, it is so strong. It's gonna pull somebody's airplane great. I have a lot of fun doing this. I don't make a whole lot, but I only fly my own engine. I know a lot of people have heard me say that before, but you know, they're simple to operate. The original gas-powered RC airplanes were conversion, and hey. They're still alive. I'm proof of that. You look at my YouTube channel. You know? Don't have to worry about a battery to fire the ignition. And, you know, you don't need an electric starter to start it. It's not going to kick back and hit you. EI engine wheel with the battery-powered ignition, have a tendency to come back, so you know, you really taking a chance on busting your hand up, hand starter. This is not going to do that. Check this out. You grab it right here, close the propeller hub. Every time. Homelite will do that. There you have it, folks. Homelite 25cc, converted by Gary Trout and Dr. Toon here in Kemp, Tool, Texas. It's available for purchase. I want to thank everyone for watching, and God bless.